Okay, the game between England and Samoa has just ended, and I've got here with me Ebony Usoro-Brown. Congratulations, England.
Thank you very much. It was a really good game today. We played with confidence and good to get a result.
Okay, shall we say this was your best game ever in this tournament?
I think it's a game that we've built. Obviously, we had a bit of a loss yesterday with Layla going out, but we wanted to go out and put out four consistent quarters, build on some combinations, obviously, going into the rest of the tournament, and I think we did that.
Your position is goal defender, and how long have you been goal defender?
I've been playing netball since I was about 10, 11 years old, so I'm now 31, so a bit over 20 years, not telling you my age. Yeah, it's a position I've grown into and I really do enjoy playing.
Okay, the World Cup ends on the 21st. What happens after the 21st?
We go on holiday. No. Okay. I think it's the 21st seems so far away because we've got a lot more games to play before then. But some of the girls will go back to the Suncorp Super Netball in Australia and New Zealand, and some of us will have a well earned break.
So which club do you play for?
I play for Team Bath in England in the Super League.
Oh, thank you very much, and congratulations once again. Any message to your England fans out there?
Just thank you so much for the support. Every time we come into this arena, it is loud and you can hear the pride ringing through everyone's voices to see the England team and support us. So keep it coming. As we enter the finals, we're going to need you more than ever. So just thank you very much for all your support and thank you for turning up and tuning in.
Thank you very much.
Thanks very much. Bye.